Yet, another member of the Lincoln Project co-founder Jennifer Horn has resigned on Friday from the organization. After her resignation from the anti-Trump Republican PAC, the Lincoln Project has released a statement saying that before her resignation, the prior New Hampshire Republican Party chair had made large demands, including requesting a large signing bonus. Horn's resignation and her allegations that fellow co-founder John Weaver had sexually harassed young men online, to a January 31 New York Times report. In a statement by Newsweek explaining her departure, Horn cited the allegations against Weaver. John Weaver's grotesque and wrong behavior, coupled with his longstanding deceptions concerning that behavior, are sickening, she said. It is clear at this point that my views about how the Lincoln Project's efforts are managed, and the best way to move the Lincoln Project forward into the future in the wake of these awful events, have diverged. Also in a tweet on Friday, the Lincoln Project listed requests and demands it said Horn had made before to her resigning, saying that 2 days before Horn had requested a $250,000 signing bonus and a consulting contract worth $40,000 per month. It was also said that in December 2020, Horn had demanded a board seat, television show, and a podcast to host, and a staff, all by which were rejected by the Lincoln Project's board. She also said her goal was to establish immediate and long-term financial security. Share, like, and subscribe.